Hey, let's go through it again.
I think I got that move down, the one that you used on Carter to take the knife away. Watch, come at me.
Good. Now you're getting it, okay? Now we're going to step up the techniques a little bit, so you're a little more advanced. You understand what I'm saying?
What's the rush? I'm not going anywhere.
The sooner you're able to defend yourself, the safer you're going to be, okay? Now let's work on that counter move.
You're teaching me everything so that you won't have to stick around. I know that you saw Sam. You must be killing her that you're not with her.
Sam's fine.
Look, if you have some way of getting out of here, take it, Jason. I was never crazy about the idea of you being in here with me. I can take care of myself.
Okay. Good. You're getting it now.
Yeah. So when are you getting out?
2 to 5 years. Can we get back to work now?
There's something you're not telling me.
I just want you to be able to take care of yourself whether I'm here or not.
If you're not leaving prison, why else wouldn't you be around? Carter. You're gonna take him out and end up in solitary. He told me what the warden said. Any trouble, he'll throw you in solitary and I'm gonna get a new cell.
Okay, you just need to focus on what I'm trying to teach you.
Look, the only way to stop Carter is to kill him. You could end up in this dump for the rest of your life.
You said it yourself. Carter won't stop unless I stop him.